Victoria Elizabeth Clark, found in her home during a chase 2 months ago, died of manual strangulation. Besides that, no other signs of violence to the body. She was found with a silk scarf tied around her neck.
And Jessica Lapton was wrapped with a scarf.
A ratified cap on it, and computers bad out to two other murders.
Here's a hint.